Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel. We're out here at Route 59 train station in Naperville, and we have Metra 1285 westbound toward Aurora pulling into the station. Look at those brake smoke.
Oh crap, it's on fire!
That's our CB&Q Heritage unit as well. And we're also waiting for this freight train to come through Montana Rail Link locomotive on the BNSF Chicago subdivision, and it appears that it may be getting ready to roll up here. One DPU on the back there pushing, and I got a funny story for you. This guy talked me into driving all the way out to Big Rock, Illinois. I don't know if you know where that's at. Probably a good 20 miles west of here. We're at the border right now in Naperville and Aurora. We set up for this Montana Rail Link locomotive. We waited. He was talking to a friend the next town over. He was supposed to give us a heads up. I guess the friend's phone died. We ended up giving up, packing our stuff up, and the minute we take off, literally, a minute after we take off, here comes the headlights. So we ended up kind of chasing it back to Naperville, and we finally caught it. It took us until 9 p.m. on a school night, but we finally caught it. Thanks for watching. See you on the next video.